We got a bit of a parking problem here. Mark Freeman showed up with a truck and a big long trailer, as you can see. So, gotta adjust my parking lot. Got some snowbanks we gotta move to get them out. No way you can back out that laneway, shot of the laneway. So, let's fire up this beast. It starts on gas in the cold and then switches to diesel. Been sitting for a week. We got plowing to do. Gotta get this big trailer thing turned around.
Hey, you got fuel?
Yeah, I drank it.
Okay.
I'm a mad man on a mad machine on a mad mission to move snow in March.
Yeah, March at that, eh?
Yeah. Might be our last weekend snowmobiling. Okay, cameraman, it's your turn.
Okay. Mark? Mark? Mr. Freeman?
Hi there.
Let's see if you can turn around now that the place has been cleaned up a little bit.
Thanks for plowing it out.
Yeah. No Ford today, it's GM all the way. Oh, it looks pretty easy to me. Too easy. Easy, eh?